Relocation franchise here. I'm heading into week two against the Bengals. See how I can do. The first game was very, very, very successful. And you guys remember talking about trying to fix up our players so they look good. For some reason, we can't. I went to edit Marvin Harrison Jr., and for some reason, it says you can't edit in a preview mode. So if anyone knows what that means or what I can do, I appreciate it. I've just never heard or seen that before. So we'll have to deal with what we got for now with these guys. Let's see what we got. Bengals are a better team than Tampa, so expecting a big challenge. It was fun. I was talking the other day. You guys saw that, right? His picture was black, but he's white. Anyone else understand that? Why the skin tones change on rookies and some of these? That's just very, very weird. I don't know how that works. It's weird. I guess I'll have to go in and edit the players so I can fix them after this game. I just don't get it because we like having the real rookies because it gives us something to actually shoot for and actually, you know, a little more excitement and more players that we know. But it's gotta be like this. I'd rather just draw and have them because what's the point? You can't edit them. I don't know why even have them. The outside one. Dude, I knew signing was a good idea. I didn't want to at first, but I traded my top running back, which helped me though. This team has gotten a little better from last year, that's for sure. At least we're not. I don't think we'll go 4-13. He's not playing this season. I didn't see the safety. I really didn't see that safety. I thought I had a DK on that top. Oh, wait. I don't know how long to do it in the game, that's for sure. Around the audio settings because on my Elgato it keeps recording the games at full blast no matter what I do. So I apologize for everyone that's trying to hear me and don't hear me. Editing as much as I can, I'm changing as much as I can settings, trying to fix it. I took out the commentators to see if that helps us quiet Madden down a bit. Every game I gotta do something different.
11-11. line, ready? 11, Thomas! 11, 11, 11! Right 80! Right top!
Trying to play defense more because I know it's when I just play offense. My offense is amazing. My defense is playing fast all the time.
11, 11. 12,
12, 12.
11,
Mighty.
11, MT, Tate. 11, MT, Tate.
I'm learning to do defense. I'm going to ask him how he's telling me for fast. I'm figuring stuff out. I'm starting to get the hang of something. Dive early, they get cured, you know, cut back, and they run in. They
here we go, here
crazy
we go.
Attack them. Sometimes it backfires. Oh, man.
Gun.
All day.
11, 11, 11, 11.
Had no
Here we go. 11,
11, 11. 12, 12, 12. Too much. Dude, I play Peyton Manning in the old man.
42.
Oh, 2 seconds. Oh, man. You're testing. You're testing for a pick, man. God damn. He's begging for it. Oh, that's stupid as hell. We got four number. A four number 11s out there. My hand was barely on the controller. Excuse me, because I couldn't believe there was that many number 11s out there. You stupid field goal. There was a chance. They just suck.
Here we go, here we go. 11, Thomas. 11, Mighty. 11, Mighty. 12, 12, 12. What is
that? I don't know what type of coverage that was. Never seen that. That was pretty cool.
11, 11, 11, 11.
Nifty. Show me one guy that can knock DK Metcalf over that easy. If they exist, I gotta see that guy. He must be a freaking nature.
Yeah.
running back that helped me out here, Miami. Baker, where? Where in the world do you know? Oh, man. Jesus.
Halftime's gonna be 6-3. It's like watching a baseball game.
No goddamn point. Jesus. I'm just happy to hold my own against the Bengals at least.
I mean, it's not impressive.
I'm doing it.
Here we go. 12.
Gonna kind of play prevent a little bit, yeah. Not like true prevent, but you know. Soft coverages.
Stop.
I know he fell off, but I meant I was hoping somehow the clock keeps going. Dying, broke, but I didn't have one. They didn't do a touchdown and so mad.
Oh, okay. That's a hell of a fucking field goal.
Honestly, he got that. I lost my mind. That was close. I think he just missed that. I think he missed it by like 2 yards. I want to try to work on running inside. And I guess defend medium. That's what they've done the most this game so far. Do that and see how that goes for us. I usually... when I do franchise and I do this stuff, I usually always pick defend middle, and that's how second half I keep getting all these interceptions and stuff. Because I think because the medium coverage gets so much better that my guys are always ready for it, I guess. Oh, yep. As soon as I start doing those types of coverages and do that adjustment, now I know my team don't replace the main field.
11. Here we go.
Manners only helps.
Check. 11 MT. 12. 12.
get Jamar Chase going, you're fucked. Here's what I'm going to do, what I call the Mike Special, when I have a bad team, and it's, I do chew clock when I know I have a bad team, just because I don't trust myself. Yes, I usually do this when I'm on team, it's a hot garbage. Makes me remember, like, oh shit, I don't have a good team, I can actually, you know, get out a little bit. It just helps a lot, especially when you're winning. I like doing it, so just not winning much. 76. Why are you all the way down by the safeties when I have two linebackers? I am not sure. I'm gonna see that. That was BS. It seems to have a little bit more ball here, which is nice. I don't know, this is like his 800th season. I didn't know he was gonna be alright with my running back. He's doing pretty solid so far. Oh, man. That gives me a little boost, because now the pass rush won't be as good. It'll be decent, but won't be as good as it was. Push me forward. He's like, okay. I wish I had like a fourth quarter readjust situation. Like, if you're losing, you get a chance to like change what you decided. It's even worse. You guys know what I mean? Like, how I picked defend medium passes. That was like backfiring so bad. I could like change it like to short, because in the fourth quarter I'm losing. You give the losing team a chance to get the advantage. Or I just wish I could have a quarter. Like, my friends know when they play me, they need a specific set. They need to know I'm not afraid to throw the ball deep. And they also know that, they also know passing is an extreme when I'm playing Madden, so I don't know what they're going to do. They're passing the set. They just score a touchdown one time on the screen. That's kind of why I was like
11, 11.
Rushing to get
here we go.
As much time to take off the clock as I could. I wanted to somehow see if I could score more. Oh, wow. All those people. Damn. I'm going to hand up another thing. I thought I had a good play. Damn. Hill. I'm impressed with him. It took the Bucks and was the whole game, I think. 100%. I hope the more I say it, the less chance. Shit.
False start. Awesome.
Oh, damn. I lucked out on that one. All right.
Hey. On one. Ready?
12, 12, 12. 11, 11, 11. That's like, 11, 11,
11. Ready?
Stamina, don't catch me, please. Yeah. Oh man, I was so lucky. Holy shit. Oh man, I'm so lucky there. It's so fucking lucky. Oh man. There it is. Alright, yeah, now there's no chance of catching up now. That 2 point I made it. Oh, he's on the deck, man. Come on. How's that his signature celebration? I thought it was the damn, you know, the feeding time, eating time, whatever it was. I know that was his signature celebration, not that. Cushion. I hope you guys up against it. Oh no! Woods, you had a chance to pick that, my guy.
Whoa!
touchdown? No, I couldn't. What am I talking about? They're just moving the ball. GG's, boys. God damn, boys. Didn't think I was pulling that one off. I thought we were losing 100%. Thank goodness. For sure. Right, who got boost this time? Better not have been one guy like last game. Just one guy. Seriously? Let's do I'm gonna do my deep threat one because it's kind of been one I've been rolling with so far. All right. Well, I hope you guys all enjoyed that. I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.